you. Look at that. Oh yeah. Look at all these whites. Wow. Hey. That's a little horsey. Come here, horsey. Oh boy. Yes. That's why I stay back. Make those longer pitches. Right there. Because I don't want to get up those fish to see me at all. You know, sometimes I say, I've got a pretty face. Well, I got a pretty face. I don't want you to see my face. I just want you to see that bait, and I want you to eat that bait. Look at that. Now, that's the kind of bass we're looking for right here. That's a picture fish. I'm going to put him in the box, take some pictures. Maybe I'll get a girlfriend just like you, or maybe bigger than you. Then we'll let you go like we always do. But staying back is the key. Water's got some clarity here. Pitch it in. Smooth pitch. Let it go down. Watch everything that's happening. Feel a little bit of resistance, that's the result right there. Let's put him in the box. That's a beautiful bass right there, boy. Look at that. Long, lean, fat. Whew. One in there. Come back to me. You see? Wow. Let me tell you, it's about being patient. You know, you think you want to go to your best spots and stuff like that. And I saw two or three fish on docks this morning that came out real quick. Went back in. Now I know they didn't see me. They were just the way it is. Sometimes they bite real fast and miss it. But you keep that in your mind. You go back later. Stay back with a different bait or same bait, different color. Throw it in and maybe catch those fish. So get my recuperation back. My heart rate coming out of my chest and catch some more fish. Let's go.